Kid Cody, you got Moon.
Wait, you want me in tank here?
I don't think you need it. You think you can just kill that guy with a shield on?
I'll try.
I'm sure we'll burn him before. We only have one MD. Dank, do,
I mean, Scald of Kobori, probably.
I don't know. Well, if he does the mage pull, we should be fine. Reg, can you grab the boss by yourself?
Yeah.
Alright, do Scald of Kobori, then.
Hang on. Do I get food in here real quick?
Yeah, sure. Run out. Fly, are you here?
He's still in Sema.
I know. Figured if I'm running out of my flask.
Try to stop back down, what's going on?
We're running a gruel real quick while we're waiting for two people to hop on.
Sure.
Three is summoned right now. Both you guys. Buffs on them so we can get going.
Look at all the elephants.
On Kid Cody's pole. Away from Boone as best we can. Lost it. Killed the guys. Melee kill square, melee go to boss, range go to moon. You guys can use whatever dispel things you can, we don't have a mage tanking right now. It's on Etrigan, so overheal Etrigan. Guys, don't die to Whirlwind. Leaving it on group loot, you guys can need greed, whatever you want for this. I'll put ML on for the next one. So everybody? Need greed pass, whatever you want to do.
Oh, hammer the Nuru. Sick. Oh, you got any mage food?
Yeah, some, we got a bunch of it somewhere.
Thank you, sir.
Alright, pulling these in, two brutes, stack it up. And it looks like this hallway is all brutes, by the way, so... Stack up on the brute's ass so they don't charge.
Oh.
Really?
Meh.
Blast him. Alright, I'll res that again. This guy dies. Yeah. I was just gonna say just power res at this point. I got salty. Let's keep going. Yo, Salty, give me his name. He's in. Tell him that he can come.
Oh, 10 second delay. Yeah. I can't believe they haven't fixed that bug yet.
Anybody get salty back here?
Not see his body, my bad. Alright, there is one out, pulling it. Armors are down. Except for me, because I don't have a shaman. Sure, we're kicking that heal. Alright, fuck it. Switch to the priest. There's an ally raid outside. Yeah, Reg, Tats is late too. He said he'll be on within the next by 9:30. What's the gems for? Healing and
healing on the MP5 one.
And trade video. Waiting for Tusk to zone in here. Why were you outside? Oh, I didn't even notice he was in here, okay. He's here running in, so just try and get in. Ally raid. They were extinct. As soon as I get here, we'll pull. I'll start if you want to chase.
Yeah, go for it.
Dank him, DM me.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Gonna be on reg. After the first slam, we'll use the L word.
I'll let you tick it again.
Just hit him, dude. I'm not gonna catch. We'll kill him before it even matters. Ground slam soon. Ground slam. Spread.
Spread. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Blessed it, cooldowns. Real mad guy will be taking hatefuls. Fuck it, I'm just gonna eat.
Next man up.
I think it's on Kabori now. Alright, Ori's taking hatefuls.
Thank you. Watch your feet.
I get another ground slam. Ground slam.
Spread. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oof. Rash. Alright, let's get everybody res and then head over to Sunwell. Want that stuff? This thing. Okay, I'm just gonna vendor it.
Disenchanting is still
good. I say disenchanting.
Disenchanting, whatever. I forgot I can't do that anymore.
Just give it to me.
Tessa got it.
So we still need those void crystals.
Alright, let's get to Sunwell. Pat should be on any second here. Thanks, guys. Chance at something's always good. Who's the other person we're missing? Stole that Dr. Saucy guy that's, salty bitch's friend.
Gotcha. Is that a resto druid?
Oh, wait, never mind. Dr.
Saucy is Salty's friend?
Never mind. He doesn't want to do progression. Just short one still. 7 healers right now? 1. Two,
I count as like 0.5.
3.
0.8 maybe.
4. 5, 6, 7. Yeah, okay. For some reason I thought we only had 6. We're good. Like 7 1/4. My shaman. Thanks, Realm.
Yeah, my shaman's pretty bad, but yours is like a thrift shop, Kmart blue light special looking thing.
Thanks. No, get your butt.
I couldn't remember what buttons my heals are on.
Let's get all our stuff ready to go so we can knock this place out. Why are people still in chat? You had to fly to chat? You didn't just take the portal? Why did you take the wrong port?
I don't know.
Well, you're in Silver Moon, that's why I asked.
Is there a port that gets you closer?
On the Isle.
Yeah, the Isle of Quel'Danas port?
I have no idea where that is.
It's across from the one you chose.
Well. I'll be there eventually. Feel free to start without me.
I'm loyal, though. For you.
No, no, I insist. Please start without me. You guys hear me?
Mm-hmm, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
The server just crashed?
No.
Okay, that was just a weird fucking lag spike for like 10 seconds. I was just stuck summoning my horse for a very long time.
Weird. Who knows? Maybe another DDoS bullshit again.
Clearly unplayable. Let's reconvene next week.
get these last two buffed up, and then we can start doing this stuff.
I'm in some more, man.
Summoning.
He's here. He's here. Blasking up. Let's get rolling on this trash. Greg, you here?
Yeah.
Alright, let's do it. Life Shaver. This soulbinder.
Deathbringer.
Here, res Kabori.
Please.
As soon as the res goes out, we'll pull. Everybody up. Bastion's not here? Alright.
No, there's one back here.
Another Deathbringer.
Paul, come up front and root these things as they come in. Everybody res someone. Switch to the Soulbinder. Watch the poison on the ground.
Yeah.
Soulbinder.
Hey, come on.
Drink. Kill that thing. Pulling it. Grab that assassin. Get your mana. Deathbringer dies, we'll pull the rest. Greg, make sure you have X. Pulling. Pull CDs, go. I'm down. Oh.
DPS focus call.
Get Skull dead. Try and get X down.
If you're dead, release run back.
Anaru have not.
Nice recovery, guys. Way to hold it down. Finish this up. Watch the cleave. The other one's coming in. All marked. MCs. All right, we're good. Run in, hug right. That's at the bottom. Let's go. Kill that one first. Reg taunt skull.
Oops, taunted wrong one.
Sorry, just keep that one. Once this guy dies, stay up here. We gotta get mana before we go down.
Mark of the Illidari, can't even pick it.
Oh shit, my bad. Here, Voodoo sent you a message.
There's my loot mob. I don't know.
Focus Mana Fiend. Reg, if you can grab that one, do it. Tats, your turn.
Alright. We got at least one new person, right? So the strategy we use is everyone stays up top, put a star on myself, range stack on star. Lilac will be starting the pull. So big heals on Lilac. Throughout the fight, he'll be tank Warlock. I will get the Misdirect on Regulator. Dank, you get the Misdirect on Alterez.
I was going to tell you to switch me out of Might, but I didn't see we had a fourth Paladin.
Yeah.
Misery, depravity, confusion, hatred, mistrust, chaos.
It's all you good?
These are the hallmarks.
Oh, my AI fell off. You can. Oh, never mind, because Cody's not in here.
You don't need AI.
Yeah, that buff's not on.
Hero's Song of Victory overrides AI.
Yeah, we don't have that.
Yeah, it's gone.
Yeah, we do. I mean, I have it.
I have it.
What do you mean you don't have it? Everybody should have it.
Nope, it was up for mine too.
Oh, why?
What?
Yeah, why is mine gone?
Hey, let me log out. Let's log out real quick. Just come back.
Doesn't make any
That's
sense.
That's so weird.
Make sure one person doesn't log out. Yeah, I'm logging plus seven. I'm pretty sure he's right though, because my mono pool is right where it should be with that buff.
Like, we have it, we just can't see it.
Mm-hmm. That's because we have AI on.
Oh. Yeah, take your AI off. Now reload. You might have to fucking.
It's back now.
Soul still doesn't have it.
I had to click my AI off first and then log out.
That's all good. Just hit me with that AI so I have that, you know, feeling that I actually have it.
My mana stayed the same, so it's probably the same.
On my UI, it says you have it.
Yeah, Voodoo has it. Soul doesn't.
Yeah, it's Soul AI. Yeah, I'm definitely going to have it. My mana pool's not where it would be.
Okay, Cody, throw an AI on Soul, please. Just a single one. When you die and zone back in, it'll probably fix it.
This game's basically unplayable.
Hey, Lai doesn't have Sal.
Isn't he tanking?
Lai, do you have kings?
No. I have sanctuary and light.
Okay. Yeah, I thought your health was a little low. Alright, we should be good to go.
Rude.
Alright.
Sanctuary, nice.
Here we go. Pull 15.
Dank, whatever you normally do.
Whatever you're doing. All gun chasing, right?
Yeah. Let's do what we did yesterday.
Four. I got an MD on me though.
One. Okay. Both do.
Okay, cool.
I should be able to just rip.
Oh,
what the fuck?
Lies down.
Oh, I can't run through her because she just melee swinging to me. Despite the fact that.
What was her melee?
I've run through her every pull before.
What was her melee anyway?
15,000.
Jesus. Okay, she does smoke like the other one then.
I run the same path I always take. I don't know why she never swung before. I was just trying to get Soulless buff back.
She booped you.
I thought the fire chick couldn't melee.
She definitely can.
I'll say sometimes she's like, if she just runs up on you, or if you just pass her close enough, she'll melee you.
Yeah, she can melee.
Definitely not going anywhere close to her.
Giving her a wide berth this time.
Every time before I run right past her to try and get the blaze over by the tanks as fast as possible. I will go around, so you'll just have to wait a second longer.
Good thing they can't learn, because they realize Blaze can't kill you, but if she melees you, she won't die soon.
I don't think it was a Will Smith slap, she actually did damage.
I know, it keeps asking and checking my lockout too. Do you want to accept those three bosses?
Yeah, me too.
It's like, well, it's on my raid ID, so I guess.
If we hit no, would it reset our raid ID?
I know, that's a joke. <out. laughs>
Your buff pixel, yeah.
Yep.
Must have just been we were entering in, or maybe I had AI before I came in.
Yeah, from roll.
Honestly shocked nobody was saved to Gruul. Then again, nobody really runs it that much anymore. Everyone's here, buff it up. Slow guy. Allies group one, check auras.
Everyone's ready, get into our positions, pull through. White damage only. Dank. Start DPS.
Flag.
Nope. Wipe. In case any of the new guys need this, I'm gonna link this here, it just makes it easy. Weak aura screams at you and you have conflag.
I think it doesn't stop conflag, it only stops the stun, right?
Yeah, when the conflag goes off, it'll get you out of that thing.
But yeah, you still gotta run out of the raid with Trinket.
Yeah, you have to run out, yeah. Once you actually get conflag, you can pop that, it'll stop the damage and your stun. It's really good to use. Track your own health, guys. If you get low, lock rock, health pot, something. Living through the first guy. He's dead, it's a cakewalk. Oh, Lyle, I don't know if we've explained this to you. When the first guy dies, your guy will start doing Shadow Nova?
I run over and use Shadow Nova every so often.
Okay, so yeah, every time she casts Shadow Nova, you run in the raid. Awesome, got it.
Oh, I'm over there.
Alright, everyone's ready. Let's get a pull in.
2, 1.
White damage only right now. Regulator. Start DPS. Cooldowns. Lust.
Don't lust, don't lust, don't lust up.
Target you.
Wipe it.
So I'll just stay dead, I'll res you.
bigger weapon wells, if you remember.
Everyone's ready. Position. Timer going out.
Five, four, three, two, one.
White DPS on them. Regulator.
I got hit.
Dart DPS.
Good night.
Doesn't matter, soul.
Yeah, that's a white band.
You want me to call Conflag? Because I see the second she breaks from me when she starts
calling. Yes, please.
Okay, I'll call her when she starts casting it. Because I already know who she's targeting.
What is going on?
Craig is watching South Park.
What it sounds like.
You guys can hear that.
Yep.
I hate this one.
No, we're clairvoyant.
I hate this microphone.
I have an old one you can have.
No, it's brand fucking new. It just doesn't.
You don't want me to send you my old one?
Gently used.
No, my old one's sitting over here.
Gently used.
Gently thrown. I don't think that was an option.
How many dents are in the left headphone?
None, it's plastic. Cracks! Let's not go there.
Can we buy Winterborn better shoulders than them?
Parabot on the hill here, thank you. Outside the room, there's a repair bot.
Regulator.
How did that hit me? Greg, look how far we are between each other.
It sucks either way. I had aggro on the boss and got conflagged.
No, I'm saying is how the hell did it hit me with you being that far away?
Man, that was a shit ton of shadow. It's like getting like 14, 15 sacks on people.
Do I need to move her somewhere?
No, that's like the people up top. I've never seen them go that high before.
You know, I've gotten into the tens before.
I guess I'm not normally up here. You guys normally get up that high, like 70% healing reduction?
It happens.
It's an RNG thing if we ever get it cleared.
That's crazy, because like if I have 7 stacks of a tank, it's like a death sentence.
Yeah.
I haven't gotten. If you try to res me, Brandon.
Said you had one pending.
That'll be about my luck.
Real mad guy, are you ready? Alright, everyone's ready. Full timer. White damage only.
Conflag on Dink.
Oh, Rick, there's a fire right under us.
Oh, stunned. Oh, fuck, I guess I got too close to you.
Start DPS. Cooldowns.
Con flag on Crudo.
Did we get a conflag burned up top? Oh no, it's blaze burn.
I died in there. I think that was a failure point.
Oh, okay. The way Alanov turned down, I thought that was a cunt flag, but...
I don't know how he would have gotten blaze or burn or anything. Shouldn't have made any sense.
Salvin now. Alright, everyone's ready. Position. White damage only.
Crudo.
Crudo.
Start DPS. Cooldowns.
Okay.
target you. Puff Daddy. Necrodoop.
Lock Rock, stay alive.
Dink.
That's progress. Remember, we're still essentially learning a new strategy here, so it's an improvement to get there.
Can you hit me with a res up there? You want me to run? I'm making enter right now.
Yeah, I guess.
Thank you.
Melee was in better position wise where she was tanked. Cool.
Who, Fire Bitch?
No, my guy.
Okay.
Oh,
like,
you do you, boo boo.
Nothing's changed on my end.
Alright, everyone's ready to get in position. Timer going up.
Five, four, three, two, one.
White damage on them. Start DPS. Lost. Cooldowns.
Reg, hunt flag.
Drop threat, hunters, hunters, hunters. Block rock, stay up, stay up, stay up.
It's
on me.
You're on a wrangle.
I'm good, dip. I'm running in.
Dip dog, dive and dodging.
Voodoo pop up. Battlerez Crudo, Battlerez Kabori. We're going for the kill here.
We're going with this.
Drop down, drop down, drop down. Right on the boss's ass.
He kills on lie.
Big kills on lie. If he dies, we wipe. Alright, lie, all you gotta do is when she does.
Blaze over to you right now.
You don't need a blaze. We don't need nothing. All you have to do here is dodge blazes and run in the group, like him in the group.
Yeah,
that's all you gotta do. Rinse, repeat. That's all you gotta do.
Okay.
If it wasn't obvious, all Mr. X go to lie. If we still have any battle res, get up, get in here or not, so.
Oh shit.
Too late, too late. You're fine. You can live through one.
I'll focus on the boy.
If you have Ankh, use it. Fly, get in here.
Yeah, she does that. Fuck it.
You're good.
Right when I build a wall, I can't get them. I'm gonna make her pay for it.
Shadow Nova. DPS, make sure debuffs are up. Lie. Red's fine, knock her down. Alright, watch the fires. Watch the fires, we may have to keep healing. With that neck, we get that shit every time.
I think it always drops a PvP neck too. No salty fish. That was like one of those slow deaths, like when you're getting like Austin Powers getting rolled over by the slow moving concrete pusher.
You can res somebody else. I can't. I'm resing Vic now. Or Noreen. Friendly reminder, because we had to fix something yesterday. When you bid on gear, it is main spec over off spec. So if you are bidding for off spec, just let Lai or Tuss know, whoever's throwing out the bidding.
I'm doing the bidding for
that. And for the people who don't know who Tuss is, that's Buff Daddy. If I say Vic, that's Noreen. It's just what they used to, that's what their old names were, it's what we call them.
Right, try and make it as confusing as possible.
Tats is bottom line.
Yeah, there you go.
Alter has his little scrub.
Like anyone calls me.
I think it's always been Alter.
I call you a little scrub all the time.
Okay, I was right, those are them.
Nice. Best
wow. One. Congrats.
Congrats, Lai. Big B.
Not me. Vicious.
Wait, did it say? Oh, yeah, Noreen. It's...
Is that the Pauldrons of Perseverance that dropped?
Yep.
Okay.
Yeah, those are big.
Best in flat plate DPS.
Oh, you turned those into that?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. That's best mitt for me and Reg.
Did you guys take a break before I got on?
No.
Okay, we're gonna take a break after loot. If you don't want any loot, you can go now. We'll probably be back at 10:57. So if you're not waiting for loot, you can go now.
What shoulders do you get out of the turnout?
Pauldrons of Berserking.
They're a haste crit.
Shit. Those sound dirty. Way to look at that vendor on Atlas.
Just go into your Atlas loot and click on the the shoulder, and it'll show you that what it switches to.
Oh, okay, I see.
The top one, and it tells you what you need that and the sun mode to turn it into.
Is that Biss, that healing cape?
Yeah, it's too tough.
Is the Illidan one still the better one?
Yeah. Well, at least a lot of people does.
Oh, because of the haste, right?
Yeah, that one doesn't have haste.
Damn, that's a lot of block value.
There's also a paladin one. See, the Thalesian Savior turns into the defender. I don't know if that's better, but...
That's probably what I would go for, actually.
This is our last piece. If you're not interested in the Pauldrons of Perseverance, start your break.
Yeah, I'll pass. I'm going to wait for the Paladin.
Looks are 90% of playing Paladin.
Well, it's just the block value. Because when you two tank Maru, block value is huge.
Stop trying to sound... We all know you don't like the way they look.
He's got to wear the gold.
Oh, at this point, I don't care. I got my 8 of 8 piece Lightbringer. Grats, Rick.
Alright. Grats, everyone on loot. 5 minute break. 10:58 is your return time.
Hey, I'll roll the boot sly if it's going to trash.
It is going to go to trash.
Fly, did we get any gems tonight yet?
No.
You can just, if you want to put 10 for me on there.
Right. That's all she wrote. We'll see you in 4 minutes.
Thanks, Fly. Vic, do you want spirit? Vic, do you want to grab those boots real quick?
Yeah, I could run out and grab them.
What gems do you need?
Shit, I don't even know.
I didn't know that boss dropped here.
Oh, there's one red. It's one red for,
Yep, boss can drop all three pieces.
Oh, okay. That looks like it's really cool.
It's a random token.
Oh, okay. Oh, Voodoo, I got your, gem.
Cool. I'm gonna go grab one real quick. I was feeling the gear at the end of that, the end of that fight. It was a little slim.
You think you're feeling on that fight? Wait till next fight.
Yeah, we have to get far enough to in it.
This open trade when you guys get back. I got your gems cut.
Sweet.
By the way, I got these still in my bags if anybody wants them. can use them for PvP or whatever you want. I have one of each. Or two of the same one. Otherwise, I'm just going to vendor them for 5 gold each, so. Got 32 minutes left on them.
I had the red one.
Fly, are you still here?
I'm here, what's up?
Can you just give me whatever gems we got tonight?
We got none yet.
None yet? Okay, never mind.
I got 4 sun modes, you want those?
No, I'll pass on them.
Five, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Break time's over! An hour, we can get some Maru Pog in.
Alright, we're only missing DPS. Start this trash. Go ahead,
Let's see.
What do you want me to take out?
Take the big boy. I'll get the other two. Oh, hold on. Change. Alright, here we go.
Three-minute cooldowns, get Skull down. Ignore the shards.
Are you gonna attempt to solo tank Maru?
Yup.
Studying it all day, I should get a general idea. The only thing I don't have is improved Sank Aura, but that's not the deal. Or Sank Aura in general. Dads, can we kill her for?
Yeah.
You want me to get her?
Yeah, I'll take the other three.
Let me get full mana so she can take it away.
I can taunt one of the Painbringers off you after his Skull dies.
Good.
They kind of slap.
Yep. Alright, pulling it.
Well, that made that pull 10 times easier. No running around.
You just want to take the gems, bro?
Yeah, I can't from now on.
Yep.
Alright, ready, Rick?
Yep.
Be careful, melee, when tanks get death coiled, they do cleave. I'm gonna pull the dog when he gets down here, so move up. Pulling it. Watch the debuffs, cleanses, diseases, dispels, whatever. Diseases. Is that not shrinkable? It was a frenzy, so I think if it's like Chromag, it should be shrinkable. Pulling. Decurse, disease, dispels. Same thing. I passed again.
Okay. Habit.
Yeah, it's a tab.
Did Dan Cain do that other one?
Don't think so, but he will. Give me a second. All right, fun stuff now.
Alright, Reg, Alt, did you guys talk any about what?
I mean, the only thing that's changing is I'm picking up both sides. I'm starting picking them up on the side we're on, and then I run across.
That's about it, really.
Are we sticking with the strategy we discussed about melee? On the caster?
Yeah, the melee still get the casters.
Okay. So, this is the strategy we kind of talked over that we're going to try tonight. Kid Cody, I see you've already reached back. Thank you for that. Thank you, I'm guessing, Relum, for suggesting that. Basically, what we need you to do is to slow the humanoid ads throughout the entirety of their existence. Keep casting Blizzard over and over until they're dead. The goal, and you should probably take off Sal for this, goal is for you to bounce threat back and forth between you and Alt. So that way, they're doing more running than smacking Alt. Melee. So once the darkness goes out, obviously no longer attack the boss, but can do is attack the cast. I'm gonna split you off into two teams of three, because we got six melee, I believe. 4, 5, we got 7. So whatever, we'll have a group of 4 and a group of 3. I want the melee from group 3. You are going to go towards kill Jaden's. That's opposite of us right now. The melee in group 2, you will go to this doorway. Your job is to strictly kill the cast, nor the other ads. Kill your cast. Interrupt every cast. They hit like little bitches, so don't worry about pulling threat. The idea is that you guys are actually tanking. For ranged, once the big void comes out, I don't give a shit how close whatever you're attacking is death. You switch to the void and you kill it. You go hard. Once the void is dead, every warlock, which we have 4 this week, every warlock needs to target an ad and enslave it. Start spamming their Shadow Nova ability and seed. Anyone with a multi-target ability, so multi-shot, whatever mages do, that kind of shit, you need to burn down those ads as soon as possible. Number one priority, as soon as the void spawns come out, everyone with an AoE AoEs. Melee can attack them. Melee can't attack the big void, but they can attack the small one. Tark, you stay on the boss 100% of the fight. Never leave the boss. Your job is to just pump out HPS, mana. You're just a mana battery, essentially, and a dispelled bot. So, pump, pump, pump. Spell when you see the ads come out, and that's it. Any questions? I'll take the silence as no. So, everyone hide in your corners. I'm gonna set the boss, get position. Get behind a wall. Everyone behind a wall. We'll do a ready check. Make sure everyone's here. Alright, everyone ready? Behind a wall, so I'm resetting the boss now. Stay hidden. Boss is reset. Range, we're stacking up the bar. Don't forget, group 2 melee, you're the door. 3 melee, you're the kill Jaden. As soon as the boss is up, we're popping down. Go, 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 go. Cooldowns. Put a lot of hurt into him. There is no threat. Heads are out. Kid Cody, you should be blizzarding the humanoids. Greg's down. Wipe it up. Alright. Now we saw the fight with our tweak. A couple tweaks to what we're doing here. First off, melee. Stay on the boss until the darkness goes out. Just to help with kicks, I want each rogue to break off immediately as the ads come out. Just the rogue. Once the darkness goes out, then the rest of the melee goes and does that add. So stay on the boss until you absolutely... Range. You stay on the boss full time until the void comes out. We're not TDing, AoEing, doing any of that crazy shit. Till there's more than four targets. So basically, once the void comes out, the ads are going to get kited over to... I'm sorry, once the void comes out, the ads are going to get kited to the void. Then you start your seeds, arcane explosion, whatever. Kid Cody, you need to blizzard the humanoid ads as soon as Alt has them rounded up. You just keep them slowed the entire time.
Alright, everyone's ready. Get behind a wall. LOS the boss. Alright, resetting boss now. Get back. Alright, everyone in?
Five, four, three, two, one.
Yeah, before darkness comes out, let's all, if you can kite him, boss, the humanoid heads.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do.
Alright. Once darkness goes out, though, it has to go to the void. 3 minute cooldowns. Pump, 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 pump. Stay on the boss unless you have a specific duty that I outline. I am both our priests.
The range need to reposition. They can't stand right in front of the doorway.
Four.
Yeah, we'll be doing that.
Three, one.
Go ahead and wipe it up. Let's not waste any more time.
Four, three, two, one.
Thank you.
Well, you ready? Okay. Alright, we are going to stand right of the boss as we're staring at him. We're all going to move in and to the right. Alright, resetting the boss now. Set. Everyone in. Move on star.
Five,
four, three, two, one. Cooldowns. Rogues break off your mages. Those adds slowed.
Thoughts on me, please. Thank you.
All DPS except rogues and mages should be on the boss. All range switch to void sentinel. Melee stay on the boss. Melee move to your mages. Range run sentinel. Yeah, Dark nuked us, Tark's down, but at least we're establishing a rhythm here. I think everyone's starting to learn their individual.
I'm good.
Alright, everyone LOS. Halt. Yep. Resetting. Let's reset. Cooldowns.
Range, watch out. Void.
Range, turn around, kill the void. Start bringing the berserkers to the void. All melee, switch to your fury mages. Incoming void spawns, warlocks get ready. AoE. Everyone with AoE, AoE. And I'm the only one alive. Okay.
I put a bot in the door.
Thank you. Alright, everyone's ready. Resetting the boss. Everyone in. John Star. Cooldowns. Rogues break off for your mages. Start cleaving the adds on the boss. Focus on the boss. Range switch to Void Sentinel. Range, you're gonna have to move in range of the Void Sentinel. Rocks, get ready to enslave. Slave, everyone AoE. AoE, AoE, AoE. Nice job on those bots. Melee back on the boss, range on the Void Sentinels, rogues on the mages. Warlocks, get ready to enslave. AoE. AoE. Everyone AoE. Definitely progress. We got through one add phase pretty. Now let's try and get through two. A minor tweak reg, as far as the Void Sentinel. I want to assign a two dedicated spots. So either, the entrance or kill Jaden's hallway. So depending on what side he spawns on, grab him, pull him to one of those two locations. That way, range will always be, because we had to like kind of shift halfway around the circle there, which, it's just no DPS at all.
Alright, sounds good.
Alright, everyone's ready? Your hiding spots, resetting now. Cooldowns.
Ranged void right behind you.
Range switch on to the void sentinel. All ranged on void sentinel. Melee, you're on the boss still until darkness goes out. Darkness is out. Melee switch adds. AoE. Those void spawns down fast. Kill the void spawn.
Counterspell mage in the void.
All DPS on void spawn. Void spawns are number one priority for every DPS.
Four, three, two, one.
Shamans, I know there's a lot going on in this fight, but try and keep an eye out for any fire mages that are staying in the middle of the darkness. You're going to be our only hope to interrupt those, because Kid Cody's busy trying to slow the adds. So Shaman, keep an eye out for fire mages. Dark. Weapons ready. Hide. The boss. What's up? DPS cooldowns. Rogues on the mages. Range switch to the Void Sentinel. All range Void Sentinel. Three, two, one. All range Void Sentinel. Pull those Berserkers right into the Void Sentinel and start AoEing. Kill those Void Spawn. Melee, get ready to go back to boss. Everyone on boss. Everyone on boss. All range, switch to Void Sentinel. Rogues on your Fury Mage. Warlocks, Void Spawns, AoE. AoE. Melee should be on Void Spawns right now. That was a wipe from Void Sentinel right now.
Alright, everyone's ready. I'm resetting the boss. Make sure you're hidden. Alright, get through spots. Cool down. Rogues break off to your mages. Cleave, cleave, cleave. All range switch to Void Sentinel. Melee kill the Berserkers. Melee get ready to attack the Void Spawn. All DPS on Void Spawn. Get him down, get him down. Nice, add fate. Range, flip around, kill the Void Sentinel behind us. Melee back on boss. All melee on boss. Rogues, break off for your Fury Mages. All AoE on Void Spawns.
Four, three, two, one.
Alright, everyone release, hurry up, run back, do one more attempt, we're going to do something a little crazy. We're going to try it out, see if it's feasible for us. So on this attempt, we're going to lust, again, I call it, we're going to lust on the pole, and we are going to just straight burn the boss and ignore ads. Just see how far we get. If this is actually a strategy. This is a strategy some of the higher end guilds use that are stacked on DPS. May not work as well for us, but what do we got to? Alright, let's pull the knight. Let's see if we can actually get a little bit further down health than what we've achieved. I think our record right around 50%. So let's push that and have something to hang our hats on going into the next. Alright, everyone's ready. Make sure you're hidden. You're setting the boss now. Boss set. Position. Wait for my call. Want to pop it too early and lose. Give everyone a second or two to target the boss and start their rotation. Kid Cody, I want you to still help slow the ads. Kind of help alt control them. But other than that, everyone that's DPS, boss full time. Go. Lust, cooldowns. Pump, 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 pump. Stay on the boss. Fuck Zed. Stay on the boss. Melee, you can switch the ads. Range, stay on the boss. All DPS on the boss. All DPS on the boss. This is where it's gonna go the shit rope. Push it. Alright, 40%. No gold from Buff Daddy. So we dropped the ball on that one. Tuss Billful gets to see another day. But 40%, that's our best percentage yet. So make sure you sign up for next week. All core raiders, all flex. Let us know if you're going to be here or not. And if you're flex and you can't make it, mark it so we know what we're working. If you don't mark something, you can expect an officer to bugging your ass off for the whole weekend.
By officer, he means Brad.
Brad or Tuss, the other.
Tuss
is the worst. Tuss is. I can't stand. Yeah, message slides in my DMs. It's never good. Anyways, again, same thing as last week. Find out something new, something that can help raid. Please, by all means, message me on Discord. I respond to that pretty quickly. I'll definitely consider it. And if we got some good ideas out there, I'll definitely incorporate it. See y'all next week.
We just need to get 10 more DPS and 5 more healers. We got this. 50-man raid group.
Well, when the pre-patch comes out, we're gonna smack the shit out of the instant.
Really done that yet?
The original pre-patch was 1 month before Wrath came out, so I would say probably coming. I know this but soon. It should be probably 2 weeks, I already guess.
The event is supposed to be at least 4 weeks, because it's on gated.
They're still gonna do like the original event?
I believe. Did they say? So. That's their intention.